Our teamwork at the facility is based mainly on trust. Trust and loyalty. We have trust in BOBST. I've taught the employees on the floor to trust the machine. Timbar was looking to get new technology and they needed a guy that had experience on the technology to help make it a successful transition here, as we took three machines out and we put one machine in, and it's been a success. What I like most about the machine is the speed, the setup speed, and the speed that you can achieve on the machine center on a full line. You can run 24,000 an hour. The machine is very user friendly. There's minimum screens. There's only five screens on the machine centers that you need to know. So that makes it a lot easier to learn only having five screens. And it ensures our future as a plant running for Timbar, and it really has established our name in the marketplace to be able to get orders, process them, and get them out the next day to the customers because of the setup features and the high speed of the machine. We're able to get product out safely, faster, with better quality, and to the customer at the end of the day. Again, you could put a brand new machine in a facility and say it's going to run this fast at this speed and get this much product out. But you have to have something that drives. We set the expectation, we set the bar high, and we believed in our training, and we believed in the expectations, and we believed that we could do it. You have to start with the training and setting the expectation, and you have to build that teamwork. The greatest strength is the setup, people, training, and equipment.